Police make an arrest in a homicide case that happened on Christmas Eve at the Extended Stay Hotel in North Charleston. 16-year-old Quintavis Toomer was arrested by police for the murder of Derek Burgess. He was initially brought in for questioning, then later arrested. He faces charges of murder, attempted murder, armed robbery, and possession of a firearm during the commission of a violent crime. The investigation is ongoing. Police investigating.